Enemy medic in the area. Got it.
I'm definitely no stranger to the NS-15. I've used it a lot and featured it in quite a few of my older videos, most notably Journey to Black Camo, in which I featured the NS-15 AE prominently throughout. I used to really dislike the NS-15 for quite a while, mostly because it felt super boring and generic to use, although it has grown on me and I kind of like it now. I would recommend it to any players trying to learn heavy assault, as it's one of the easiest LMGs to use in the game, in my opinion. In this video, I'll be using the NS-15 Gallows, and this version is unlocked by completing all of the bounty directives, which are much easier now than they used to be before they reworked the bounty system. This gun was seen as a rare weapon only used by some of the best players in the game since it was so difficult to obtain back in ye olden times. These days, however, random run-of-the-mill losers like myself have it too, and it's not really much of a flex. I hope you enjoy some of my highlights of this Auraxium, and thank you so much for watching.
I got so lost in that city.
Welcome to the new stage of Destiny.
I blinked him. Even then, the difference is only.
Fuck you!
Against the wall.
Yeah, well, I was just talking about that problem solving
stuff is that we need people to take initiative for things like, I'm going to have to come out, I'm going to pull attack, because we know what needs to be done. We know that they're going to be
You should have made it. No, they made it so they
just like Call Out 76 was fun and they hung over and whatnot, but like, it's not fun with Halo, dude. Like, it's good. I play it all the time. The fucking, the problem with that is that, The hardest metal on Spotify, the heaviest shit ever. Enter Sandman.
I mean, they're not wrong.
Nothing else matters. Nothing else matters.
Anything past that that calls itself metal isn't even music, it's just noise, so. You're right.
Yeah.
Your Elden Ring streams like in 5 FPS.
Yeah, but at least the quality is good, right? So.
What's this, guys? Just saw a jump jitter.
Fall back in line, cleaning out everything that
hostile Sunderer.
There's something big in front of us.
That's a big guy. Oh my god. Oh. Oh.
Yes.
Thank you.
That was the NS-15 Gallows Auraxium. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Music credits are in the description, and thank you so much for watching.